Hi guys. Another question that was asked in class was, how do we attach two curves that were created either separately or that have been broken from one single piece and make them one single curve? So in this case, I have an EP curve that I had just laid out. Let me go ahead and create another one. And I'm gonna go ahead and draw another one here. And let's say I needed to join those two curves right here, right at that point. So how do I go about doing that? Well, the first thing you want to do is make sure that you get an average of how you want the curvature to go so that you basically align your control vertices at the end of each one of these to align whichever way you want to set them up. Then what you want to do is you want to go ahead and go back to object mode, select both curves and go to curves. And at that point, go ahead and say attach. I'm going to go to options into this because I need to explain a couple of things here. So first things first, you can keep originals if you want to, so that will make a copy of the curve. So if I were to click apply, you will notice that they got connected, but the originals look nothing like that. And the reason for that is because the program basically takes into account what the curvature around those points is in order to give you the best result that it feels matches your needs. Let me go ahead and undo that really quick. And what I want to do this time around is I want to say insert knots. So if my intent is to keep the curvature the way it is right now, I'll go ahead and insert knots and click apply. And you'll notice that my curve matches better the original curves, okay? So that I have the ability to maintain that the shape that I had originally, okay? One thing to keep in mind is that this, like any surfaces that we've been working with so far, retains history, which means that if you go back to the original, and you modify any of the components of the original curves, like you're seeing right now, the curve, the result curve will respond to that. And that is until you go to the object that you have created, go to edit, delete by type history. When you do that, basically you have separated the new object from the original curves. So if I go now to the original curves and make changes, that will not affect the object that I had created from them. So this is how you attach curves. Now, the second thing that was asked was, okay, so now I know how to attach a curve. How do I break apart a curve? So let's say, for example, I want to trim this curve right at this point right here. So how do I go about doing that? Well, the first thing you need to do is right click on the curve, then go to curve point and select where you want that curve to be broken. So let's say I want it to be broken here. So if that's what I want to do, what I want to do at this point, once I have laid out my curve point, is not insert knot, but shift right click and say detach curve. When I do that, basically I end up with two curves, one here and one here. And I can go ahead and modify them separately. That is how you break apart or how you trim a curve in Maya.